Excellency, to be standing on stage with these legends, I feel like a little kid. I've never really won anything before, so thank you for having me. And you know, listening to these two gentlemen speak, I know I grew up in a very small town in the middle of the country, in the middle of America, and I grew up watching all these movies. And never did I ever think I'd be sitting next to Jean-Claude and being with Jackie and Khan. And just, it's a little overwhelming because the joy of cinema I now get to spread. I was here in 2017 and I fell in love with your country. It was very beautiful, it was welcome arms. And you know, my movie came out in 2018. And to come back and now to see everyone and be so, for all this to happen, and you guys have taken so much care of me. It's beautiful to spread that and see that in the next generation and the change that's gonna come, because I fell in love with telling stories and we all have a story, and I look forward to hearing many of yours. And it's exciting times, so I'm very excited. Thank you for having me. Hello.